The model which is, let's say, suitable to assess the refrigeration system from this point of view is eco-efficiency, because in eco-efficiency model, simulating specific systems and impacts, both financial and environmental, we can see which system suits best for the, let's say, long-term perspective in terms of financial goals or in terms of environmental goals. And I have examples of eco-efficiency simulation for the butcher shop. This is eco-efficiency score for 555A versus CO2 condensing units. You can see that using 455A, we can have, let's say, 45% improvement versus CO2 system, and 10% improvement in terms of environmental impact. This dotted line you see on the graph, they represent, let's say, cost of 1 ton of CO2 removal. So looking at those lines and seeing where the specific architecture is positioned, you can assess how much will it cost you to, let's say, meet your environmental goals in terms of CO2 removal.